Hey guys, it's Arendelle Question here again, and today I'm here with the Great Thunder. And I was just thinking the other day that I haven't been doing enough videos with thunder in them, or I really haven't done any just like based on him. So I thought I'd do that today. And so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be demonstrating the tricks that I've been teaching Thunder and how I taught them to him and how I went about doing that. So yeah, I just thought I'd show you guys some of that. Anyway, let's get into the video. Showing you is a pretty basic one. He's already doing it. It's the paw. So this one is really easy to teach. I just tap his foot. He thinks that means rear. No, down. Better. Down. There we go. He starts assuming what tricks I want him to do whenever I'm standing facing him. I have a bag of treats in my hand. Good boy. So really what I did is I just took a crop and I started lightly tapping on his foot until he picked it up, and then rewarded him. Since he's very brilliant, he picked that up in just a couple tries, and now he does this like without me even having to ask him. So that's the first trick. Right. So the second trick that I'm going to be showing you is the rear, which he's already doing. Thunder, down. No. Down. He's overly eager when it comes to doing tricks because he knows he's going to get treats. So, really how I taught this, I just sort of stumbled across it. So I wanted to teach him how to rear. Thunder, stop. I wanted to teach him how to rear, but I wasn't sure how. And I tried a few things, but I really wasn't good at it. And they didn't really work, so I was like, you know what, rear seems kind of complicated. So maybe I'll just try and teach him how to stand up on a block. So we have this big stump on our property, like really big. So I thought maybe I could get him to hop up onto there. And so I got up onto the stump. And I tried leading him up, and he was like, no, I don't want to. And he started backing up, and then he sort of half reared / lunged forward and ran around it. So I was like, huh, he sort of reared there. So I kept doing that, and then whenever I put pressure on the halter to get him to come up, he was supposed to rear. So I started rewarding him for that. And then eventually I was able to move it from me not having to stand on the stump to just standing on the ground. And just putting light pressure forward on the halter and a rear, because he knew he was going to get a treat. So I just sort of stumbled across that trick. So I'm just going to demonstrate it for you. And now I can even just do this position, and I'll do it without even having to put any pressure on the leader. Is not the rear, it's the bow. So I sort of stumbled across this one too, where he doesn't like having his feet picked up like a lot of minis, and so There was one time when I was picking at his feet, and he used to rear every time that he tried to pick at his feet. So I learned that that didn't work with me. So there was one time I was picking at his feet, and he had a good bunch of stuff in it, so it took me a minute. And then he was like, he knew that rear wouldn't work, so he tried going down on his front knees. And I was like, huh, he's bowing. So I was like, maybe I can get him to bow. And that's where I got that idea from. So it just sort of worked out. And this one took him a bit longer to learn, but we got it. And he's really good at it now, so I'm going to show you it. So... for him was to learn to tuck his foot under, but he's mastered that amazingly and he's really good at it now. So I'm just going to show you one more time. So really what I did is I just took a carrot, got him to follow it with his nose, and there you have it. I think it's really cute. I'm going to be showing you guys. I have only worked on it twice, so he's quite new to it, but he's picked it up really fast. I've been working on getting him to back up beside me without me having to put pressure on the halter, or not much at all. So I'm just going to be demonstrating how far we've gotten with that. I think for two tons, he has been doing amazing.